Okay. For any of you who don't know me, I think everyone here pretty much knows who I am. So, I'm Josh Cameron. I'm a songwriter. And I don't sing or play guitar. So, starting off with an original, this is a song that I wrote after listening to the radio for way too long and noticing that there were not nearly enough love songs for uncool people. So I went home and promptly wrote this just as, about a year ago, and this is called Love Song for Nerds. Be a very pretty tree, no shoot, that sounded stupid. You've gotta be kidding me. I accidentally fell in love with you. I just wanna know if you feel the same. Cause I've got a heart you can feel between you. Don't need to worry about girls like me. Now don't even talk much, you'll listen to see. But there's no better offer, girl, this boy is free. So I've written you a love song for nerds. And my mind sounded better, but I'm no good with words. And I don't need much commitment, I just kinda wanna love you. That's why it's a love song for nerds. Go to all those crazy parties, just kidding, they're scary. And I'm probably allergic to most of the things there, but you can reach me by text message if you need me, or reply really fast, cause I've only got like 3 contacts. And we can hang out a lot, and maybe we'll cuddle, I'll catch your tears, and then we can huddle on a fort, bit of cushion, as long as you don't knock over my action figures, please and thank you. Cause I've written you a love song for nerds, and my mind sounded better, but I'm no good with words, and I don't need much commitment, I just kinda wanna love you. That's why it's a love song for nerds. You don't have to worry about permanent boyfriends, cause you probably won't ask her, so long as I'd like us to. I'll teach you origami and make you bologna sandwiches. Oh shoot, that didn't rhyme either, but they're really good. Cause I'll give you all one's money unless somebody takes it and spends it. Cause then it gets funny, I'll try to beat him up, I'll probably fail. But this thought that counts, I got bruises, oh well. Oh, I've written you a love song for nerds, and you'll probably get tired of me, even though that's absurd. But you'll feel what it's like to have a love song from a nerd. I've written you a love song for nerds, and my mind's sounding bad. No good with words, and I don't need much commitment, I just kinda wanna love you. That's why it's a love song for nerds.